Hello students, welcome back to my YouTube channel. In this video, we are going to learn letter writing. Letters are of two types, formal and informal letters. Informal letters are friendly letters which you write to your friends, relatives or known persons. Formal letters are official letters which you write to the official people or for any application. So in this video we are going to see informal letters, means friendly letters. Let us see the slideshow of letter writing. We are going to learn letter writing according to the state board's format. Informal letters or friendly letters. Informal letters are non-official letters which are written to family members, friends, relatives, etc. So these are non-official letters, means any official purpose is not there in this letter. Your personal concern or personal reference is there in this letter. You tell your personal things, your personal problems, or you share your happiness experiences in this letter. This letter is written to family members, friends, relatives, etc. Let us see marking scheme of informal letter. Sender's address and date. This will come in the very first line of the letter. It will carry half mark. Then you write the salutation. Salutation carries half mark. What is salutation? Dear friend, dear sister, dear mother, dear father, my dear sister, my dear mother. These are the salutations. This carries half marks. Thereafter, main body. Main body is the main content of your letter. It carries 2.5 marks. Thereafter, subscription or closing. Yours faithfully, yours truly, your affectionate. This carries half marks. And at last, grammar. What is the grammar of your letter? Carries 1 mark. This is why we have to be very careful while writing the sentences. The sentence structure, tenses, and the spelling must be perfect and correct in order to get this 1 mark of grammar. So in total it is 5 mark. Let us see the next slide. Format. What is the format of the letter? According to state board, you can write the letter in block format, but also you can write into paragraph format. How? That we will see here. First you have to write sender's address, to whom you are sending the letter. Thereafter you have to write date below it. After sender's address you have to give full stop. Salutation. Dear friend, mother, father, sister. These things you have to write in salutation. Any one thing to whom you are writing the letter, on that depends what salutation you write. Thereafter you write main body. In main body, first you write the introduction, thereafter you write content, thereafter you write conclusion. The next part is subscription. Below subscription, you write sender's name as given in the question. If sender's name, means your name, is given in the question, that same name you have to write below subscription. If it is not given, you can write XYZ or you can write any other name, but not your name. See the next part, points to write informal letter. Which points we have to remember while writing the informal letter? First, ask about the person's health, etc. How? Hope this letter finds you in good health and cheerful spirits. How are you? I hope you are fine. How are you doing? I hope you and your family are in the best of health. You will be very glad to know that. And whatever you want to write. I am shocked to know about. So this is how you can start your letter. It is painful or sad for me to hear about. If news is sad, then you write such a line. So these are the things which you should ask to the receiver before starting your letter. Next, when replying a letter, when you receive a letter and you are told to reply this letter, how you write? Thank you for your letter. You can write, I am glad to know that. You can write, sorry for the late reply. I am glad to know means I am happy to know. If you receive any happy news, any good news from your relative or friend or family, in reply you write this line, I am very happy or I am glad to know that. I am glad to hear that you are doing fine. This you are doing fine, you write specially for your friends and your younger brothers or sisters. I am so sorry to hear that bad news. If any bad news is there, you like write this line. Come on the next part, stating the purpose of letter. Thereafter you write the purpose. The reason I am writing this letter is, why you are writing the letter that you have to write here. I am writing this letter to let you know about my opinion, suggestion, etc. Thereafter, how to end the letter. I hope you will consider my advice or suggestion. Take care. This is your last line. I hope you will reply to me soon. Bye for now. I am looking forward to hear from you soon. Hope to hear from you soon. That is all for now. Bye. Keep in touch. Convey my regards to elder ones and love to little ones. This is most common line. Last one. Now let us see one example how to write a letter. Write a letter to your younger brother to tell him to stay away from bad company or friends. Bad company means bad people. The company of bad people. The group of bad people. Let us see the letter. 18 Gyan Varsha. His 18 is the house number. Gyan Varsha is the name of house. This we frequently write in inverted commas. Thereafter we give a comma. Tilak Road, comma, Udayanagar. This is road name. Then you give comma. Thereafter Udayanagar. This is name of the Nagar. Then you give comma. Amravati 431207. Below this you are writing here the city or district name. Then you give the pin code. Pin code should be in 6 digits. The address may vary depending upon the question, depending upon the area. Address may change. You can write any address, no problem. But what is the logic behind writing the address is, first you have to write the house number, then house name, and thereafter below line you have to write the road name. Thereafter if any nagar, any colony is there, that you have to write. Below that you have to write the city name and the pin code. Remember that city name and pin code should be your last line. After that you have to give full stop. Below that you have to write date. This way you have to write the date 13th July 2020. This way you have to write, not in any shortcut form. After that leave one line and then you write, my dear Nilesh, my dear brother. Anyone out of this you can write, as the name in this question is not given. Who is your brother? You can use any name, no problem. Or you can write my dear brother also. After salutation you give comma. This is salutation. Next is the paragraph you are starting. Main body, and this is the introduction part. I am shocked to know from one of your good friends that you are not doing well with your studies and most of the time you are spending with bad companions by seeing movie as well as gossiping. So this thing, your introduction, this is introduction, and in this you are telling why you are writing the letter to your brother. So here you are not asking whereabouts of your brother, but directly you are starting with the condition in which he is, because you already came to know from the friends of your brother that how is he behaving. You have also developed the bad habit of smoking, which will spoil your lungs. See here, you are describing your part in more detail. Only perfect lines you have to use. No any useless material you have to put in the letter. Simple words, simple language and simple grammar you have to use. But it should be appropriate. Next paragraph. My dear brother, you are there to do study and not to learn bad habits, which may destroy your career. Our parents will get hurt if they come to know about it. Here you added some more advice to your letter. And this is how you wrote the second paragraph. The last paragraph. So, please give up bad habits as well as bad company immediately and devote yourself to study so that our family may feel proud of you. Last paragraph is telling your advice or your suggestion how your brother can improve and what are your hopes from your brother. With love and best wishes. So, as your brother is your younger brother, this is why this line you are writing with love and best wishes. This you can write for any receiver, no problem. Thereafter, the subscription, yours lovingly. For relatives such as brother, sister, mother, father, you can write yours lovingly, yours affectionately, yours affectionate son, yours affectionate brother, your loving son, your loving brother, your loving friend. If you are using adverb after yours, you have to write yours, not your, yours lovingly. But if you are using adjective, your loving brother. So loving, if you are using, not lovingly, that time you use your, not yours. Aditya Singh, public Aditya Singh. If you are a boy, you will write Aditya Singh. If you are a girl, you will write Aditya Singh. And here this letter finishes. Now it is time for exercise. I am giving you one question to write a letter. You are Preeti, public Prakash. If you are a girl, write Preeti. You are a boy, write Prakash. You are one best friend's father is a doctor. Write a letter to your friend to express thankfulness to his father. Also tell your friend, stay home, stay safe in this corona pandemic. Pandemic means the infection, high infection of this disease worldwide. So this is your question. This you have to write in your notebook and you send me these images. If you have any doubt regarding the letter, you can ask me anytime. In our next video, we will learn formal letters. Take care. Thank you so much.